This is Dan Johnson from People Against NDAA, coming to you with some breaking news right out of the 2nd District Court of Appeals. NDAA is back in full effect. The military can arrest you without giving you a trial, without telling you why, and NDAA is back in full effect.
Governor Romney is president. Would you have signed the National Defense Act as written?
Yes, I would have, and I do believe that it's appropriate.
When you signed the National Defense Authorization Act into law, you issued a signing statement at that time that said you would not use that power for indefinite detention on Americans. You understood the concerns that people had. A judge earlier this year issued that the administration couldn't use those powers because it's unconstitutional. So why are the government's own lawyers fighting that judge's order, the injunction in particular?
Well, look, the basic principle here is, number one, my first job is to keep the American people safe.
The committee and the administration asked us to remove the language which says that U.S. citizens and lawful residents would not be subject to this censure.
Please know what will come your way. Death, detention, prosecution. And when they say, I want my lawyer, you tell them, shut up.
Your time is to
get
fired.
A lawyer. You're an enemy combatant.
Fire your guns, it's time to hurl. Blow me away. We'll stand beside you. After the fall, we'll shake it off.
We are fighting back. Join us.